بسم الله، الحمد لله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. الطلبة الأعزاء، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته، وأهلا ومرحبا بكم في هذا الجزء الأول من المحور الثاني، والذي بعنوان Dimensioning Components. Dimensioning Components are the following: Extension Lines, Dimension Lines with Arrow Heads and leader lines. These lines should be drawn with 4H pencil. Next components are dimension figures and notes. There is local notes and general notes should be lettered with 2H pencil. Extension lines. These lines indicate the location on the object's feature that are dimensioned. These lines are shown on this figure. Now, dimension lines. These lines should indicate the direction and extent of a dimension and inscribe dimension figures. These are the dimension lines. Leader lines should indicate details of the feature with a local note. These are called leader lines with the local notes. These are local notes.